you'll find there's a good correlation between the sound and the words. We are singing in English, not Estonian, in a translation not only authorized, but in fact encouraged by the composer. The composer himself said that he would rather have more people sing this music by approaching it in English rather than leaving it bottled up in Estonia, where only a few people are going to hear it.
Thank you.
next folk songs are in Old Swedish, which is kind of like modern Swedish in the same way that Chaucer is like modern English, which is to say, not very. The translation, well, I spent hours and hours with Swedish dictionaries talking to Swedish people. We were unable to come up with a reasonable translation for the first one. So we're not going to sing it with words. We're going to sing La La. It's a gorgeous, charming tune, and we'll sing La 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 La. Second, in almost every culture, there are folk songs or folk jokes or something that go something like this. Boy and girl. They may be on the front steps of the porch. Parents are inside somewhere. Let me kiss you. Oh no, my mother wouldn't approve. Oh yes, you can kiss me. Oh no, they're watching. No. Just loan me a kiss. Well, I can't give you one, but I'll loan you one. And I'll be sure to pay it back. So the tenors are a young boy, and the sopranos are a young girl in the second one. The third one, maids out in the meadow.